Hello, everybody. Well, I'm off work early, and I decided to stop by Hollywood and Highland and pick up a few things. And these skanks from the valley just walked by me. I just don't understand. Don't they have their own malls out there? Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Not you. You look like you have anorexia. Walking in my frame like that. How dare you? So anyway, I'm quite worried about my father, who is... I mean, I can see the inside of the mall. You've seen the interior here before. The big old elephant. I kind of want to be right, standing right here during the big one, because it'd be wonderful to see these weirdly shaped columns come falling down like something out of Samson and Delilah. So. They do let me out of my... Today was my first day at work, you know. And it went really well. I'm really, really encouraged. I have to email Dr. Epstein and let her know how well it went. And it's a very hazy day, as you can see. So, anyway, 4 hours is not so bad. In fact, if I were working 4 hours a week for the rest of my life, that'd be a nice gig. Oh, Hollywood's fine. There's no escaping it. But look how hazy it is. I'm asking you.
Really pretty, you're in Hollywood.
Yeah, it's so hazy. I live here.
So do I. But I remember this about 5 years ago when I came here the first time, and I was just like, wow.
Yeah.
On TV all your life.
I know. I never in a million years did I think that I would live here.
No,
I moved here from Washington, D.C.
And I moved from Canada. And
Canada. I love Canada. Thanks for talking with me.
Bye-bye.
That's why I love Hollywood. Us Hollywoodlians stick together. Forever.